Please locate the Yamal Peninsula in Siberia, Russia. The Yamal Peninsula in Siberia, Russia.
Yes, we have this place.
In and around the Yamal Peninsula, several large craters have appeared in the ground around 100 feet in diameter, gaping holes in the earth where higher than normal levels of methane have been observed to be leaking out. Please locate some of these craters. These are several large craters around 100 feet in diameter that appeared in the Yamal, around the Yamal Peninsula in Siberia, Russia. Please locate some of these.
Yes, we have them.
Briefly, what has been causing these?
The influences that are beneath the surfaces in which you would find the molten lava is spurting upward through certain jet points or cracks or fissures in the surface. Here there is a degree of depression, which these craters are somewhat like sinkholes might be considered in water, these are being affected by lava. And there is, let us call, a sinking of the soil of the earth here in these areas. The gases expelled are here caused by large banks of methane that would be held in frozen form. It is now being released as the temperatures throughout the entire area are being raised. If you would look to Iceland, you would see already the curiosity of ice and fire. Here in this place, you would find the same. There is, through the top of the world, venting of gases, venting of molten lava, eventually. Similar to Iceland, this place will become, you'll say. However, the cause of this is beneath the surface. It is the core of the surface moving to and fro, first to the right, then to the left, and small rotation, so to speak. As this would continue, there would be a dislodging of the crust from this stationary influence upon the molten lava beneath, or the core of the world, the core of the earth, if you would call it that direction.